Yes, 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 yes.
He wondered aloud if A&M fans were sitting at home with halos over their head and they had some divine expertise in fansmanship. And then he said, for the record, our fans are better than Aggie fans. The field, and then what happens after that? Anybody's guess. Just another chapter in the rivalry that is Texas Tech and Texas A&M.
On the far side, Harrell back to throw, going deep down the sideline for Robert Johnson,
and he
got it. Touchdown, Red Raiders! Robert Johnson, touchdown, Red Raiders!
Get off the field! Oh my!
Can you believe it?
The Red Raiders have won in overtime at Kyle Field in College Station, knocking off the number 23 Texas A&M Aggie.
Really got out of hand quickly. Stunning. Amazing. Continued all the way through the game. Everything they tried worked. A&M just caught the brunt side of it and, really never recovered.
We was walking on the field. It was totally different. They was walking on the field. They was looking lazy. It seemed like they didn't even want to play no more, man. I was disappointed in that because it's supposed to be something like a rival game, man. But I was just glad the way it came out.
And I'll just never forget it.
We're supposed to win that game. I mean, we're supposed to win that game. So, I know the students get excited, but, that's another win for us.
The A&M what? He's talking about the core.
Oh, yeah, I don't know. I don't know. They seem to be having a good time, and I'd certainly like to have a sword. But
and I tell you what, John, you know what? There's only one thing left to say. Gigs up, guns down, beat the hell out of Texas Tech.
You know, once in a while, a pirate can beat a soldier, you know?